Just like my test yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
I'm killing it with the senioritis.
Oh, yeah.
So how long you been playing?
Oh, probably like, I've been playing guitar for like 10, 11 years. I got my first guitar when I was little. And then I got that Martin my freshman year of high school, so I've had that thing for almost 8 years now.
Nice.
And I got that thing for a steal. There was a funny story with that, actually. We went to the guitar center in my town, and they had one of the same exact model, the DCM. I forget what it is, but he had the same exact model, and there was a big chunk out of the back of it, so me and my dad were going to like have like a like fix it up, like kind of do that like a father-son kind of thing. But he goes to ring it up.
You mean like chunk of body?
There's a big chunk of the body out of like a big like split out of the back.
Wow.
And we were just gonna like replace it and like kind of like see if we can fix it up. It was only $500 because it was at such a bad chunk. I don't even know why they had it out. So he
it's
goes,
guitar center,
yeah, exactly. So he goes to ring it up and he realizes that I had sold it earlier today and forgot about it. So. He felt bad and he called us back like 2 weeks later and he said, I found the same exact model in a store in Connecticut. I'm going to have it shipped and I'll sell it to you for the same price.
Wow, there you go.
So, and there's nothing wrong with that one. And
fantastic.
I just had the neck adjusted on it a little bit and it was fine. Got it for a steal. It was awesome.
Oh, that's great.
I love that guitar, but I'm looking to get something new soon. Definitely not like retire it, but like...
about us, and it's too.
Awesome.
Thank you.